with KHON2 weather. Kanoi Gibson.
We'll take a look at that. Like I said earlier, we had great weather today, and we're kind of jealous over here because I'm sure a lot of you are nice and full from your own food at your football potlucks. Well, taking a look at our solar consultant's quad radar. Typical conditions for Hawaii weather. We had our windward and mauka showers blowing in throughout the islands, but the Big Island picking up most of the moisture for today over in the Hilo area, the Kau Puna area as well. And here are those Kona afternoon showers that are building up, which is going to remain throughout the week. Well,